Speaking?
Yep.
On the 5th of March 1936, the Spitfire prototype, K5054, made its first ever flight from the Supermarine Works at East Lynne, southern England, heralding the start of a legend that is just as powerful today as it was during those dark years of World War II.